Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today I will be reviewing the JBL Go 2 speaker. This speaker is very handy and has an awesome sound. And so, it's really great. So I love it. For sounds, for parties, and all that stuff. It actually is surprisingly good. First, let's start off with the sound quality. Speaker. I'm not personally familiar with JBL, but I just wanted to review this product. Thank you to you all those who have subscribed to my channel. This really means a lot to me. It really helps the channel grow. So if you are not subscribed and you really want to be subscribed, please hit that subscribe button. It would help the channel a lot to make awesome new tech videos and maybe get a better camera. Please definitely comment on the video as well. And before I end this video and conclude my thoughts on this, I would love to get a special shout out to a person named Will. I would love to give a special shout out to him and all. he's done in my troop, Briscoe troop. I would also like to say that this is a awesome speaker for the Bright Stag of, sorry, for a whopping 25 bucks for this awesome little speaker. This is a great speaker. On the side, definitely the word. I can include my thoughts on this. And should you buy it? Should you not buy it? So it has a micro USB for plugins. And it has a 3.5mm headphone jack. That does not work. So this is an awesome little speaker. To include my thoughts, this is an amazing speaker for the Bright Stag. And how this is going to work. This is a great speaker for the price. Remember, definitely hit that subscribe button, and definitely smash the like button. That would help a lot. And definitely make sure to comment down below your thoughts. Be another video here. Subscribe to my channel here. Definitely check out the latest video over here. This is All Your Technology, and I will see you in the next one.